So the purpose of my project is to show the climate for the past 300 years through tree ring analysis. We'll compare it to stream flow data from the New River and hopes to find a correlation between tree ring growth and stream flow volume. We are doing a multi-tree ring analysis, which means we'll take samples from different species. A tree core is a sample from a tree collected either from 30 centimeters up to breast height. You extract it with an increment bore, which is basically a tree drill. You go in there and you yank on it, twist and all that. You'll pull out what the core is. It'll be a cylinder, piece of wood that shows the rings.
It's pretty good. You have any curvature on it?
Yeah. We'll actually take two cores per tree. That's so if one of them gets damaged, the other one will be the data. So after collecting the samples out in the field, we'll go back to RU at the tree ring lab and we'll sand down the cores. That's just to show the rings better. The rings will rise up and they'll show better. We'll put them under a microscope so we can count them. There's micro rings, so there's very small rings, which dictate drought. So if you have a small ring that year, there must have been some sort of drought or just lower precipitation than the other years before or after it. If you have a wide ring, that means there's a lot of precipitation, a big fluvial or flooding event happened. And we'll actually measure these, the whole core, year by year. And that's the data we're really after, and that's the data we'll actually compare to the stream flow data. Since these trees are 200 to 300 years older than the stream flow data of the gauges found in the New River, I hope I'll be able to use the correlation between the two to illustrate past stream flow and possibly predict the future stream flow.